there. And for that, I encourage you to all look to a campaign of boycott, divestment, sanctions, which